This is, and today we are going to solve a counting equation from FrankWood. As we know, the assets are equals to liabilities plus capital. So in 1.1 we are going to solve the gap between the assets, liabilities and capital. Here in question number 1, part A, assets are 30,000, liabilities are 80,000. What we need to do, assets minus liabilities are 12,000.